Hi, it's Christina with the Sisyphean Journal. Today we're going back to 1931, looking at a tragic bride and a repeat offender. In early September of 1931, Jane Colt, the daughter of a Newark, New Jersey judge, secretly married a man named John Merrill. The couple had a public wedding at the bride's home on September 22nd. 5 days later, Jane was dead. She had been under the care of Dr. Aloysius Mulholland, age 35, from September 24th through 26th before being admitted to Polyclinic Hospital in New York. Police said that Jane had paid Mulholland $500 of a $600 abortion fee, and an autopsy confirmed that her death had indeed been due to a criminal abortion. Now, both Mulholland and Jane's new husband were charged with murder. Each was released on $7,500 bond, and Mulholland made no statements on the advice of his attorney. This ended up to be very good advice because the case ended up not going forward. Mulholland was later charged with the abortion death of Catherine DiDonato and again remained free. He was finally imprisoned in 1943 after being charged with several abortions which were not fatal to the mothers. And again, I talked about how I was really disappointed to learn that criminal abortionists who killed women didn't always go to jail. They got away with it pretty much as often as the safe and legal kind of doctors do.